Unbelievable. Joe was wise enough to keep an eye on the ball, and Jones got the recovery.
He carried the ball like a loaf of bread against the Dallas Cowboys. Bad things will happen.
Let's see if he's dead. This is another tight one here. The first look, his wrist that's holding the ball comes down. The wrist is part of the hand, if you remember from that being sorted out back a couple of years ago.
I think that ball's out.